first pitch moments away. And on the hill in this one, number five.
Try to stay back for that power changeup. Speed differential between the fastball and the changeup is huge. Hitters, they have a hard time staying back.
The catch. That is the inning. Late inning. Stepping in the long ball threat. Choo-choo Granny. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. Swing and a miss. It's 0-1.
Looks like he went up there guessing on the first pitch and was going to sell out to it. Didn't make any contact, though.
Swing and a pop-off in foul ground. Oh, he brought it back. But two runs for him, and they jump ahead. Choo-choo Granny getting ready to hit. Swing and a ball popped up. Made up under this one. Puts the squeeze on it, and that is the third out of the inning. Three up, three down that time. Now the number two hitter, Jack Dunn.
He's going.
Runner on the move. Pitch in for a strike. Throw to second.
Very questionable steal attempt right here.
2-0 your final here in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shavi. We'll see you soon.
Double-A manager has called one of his young players in for a quick word. The word is good. Within 48 hours, this player will be in a new city putting on a new uniform.
Before the break, we were talking about how exciting it is for these young players getting called up to AAA. Carlos, when you got called up to AAA in 2001, what was going through your mind?
Well, you know what, it was a big jump. Just now you're getting players that are veterans coming down from the big leagues to AAA, so the level of play was a little bit more advanced. So this is where you get tested, and if you succeed in AAA, you pretty much secure your spot. At the very least, they think that you're ready for the big leagues, and then they don't hesitate to call you out. Yeah, that's it. When you jump at a level, you're excited, you're eager to find out where your talent level sits with a talent above the league that you come from. And if you want to make it to the major leagues, you got to prove yourself at every level.
Well, they're at the doorstep of the big leagues.